Well, guess what? You can scan QR codes with your Chromebook. So I've already got my Chromebook camera here pinned at the bottom, but all you have to do is click the circle on the bottom left and just start typing camera. The camera will pop up. You can click on it. Once it appears in your dashboard at the bottom, tap it with two fingers and you can pin or unpin it. So it's always there for you to use. And there's the full camera. So now what I'm going to do is go up here and click on the QR code icon in the top right. And once I do that, you'll see this tiny little square in the middle. So now I'll take my item with the QR code and I'll put the QR code in that box. And it may take a minute and I may have to put it as close as possible to make it as big as I can in that box. And hold it very still, which can be tricky. There it goes. And you'll see there's a link above. When I click on that link, that will take me to that QR code, which is the district responsible use policy.